Hello, welcome to One Sport TV channel. And then Wednesday, November the 22nd, and the Black Stars of Ghana lose here to Comoros. It was the second time in a row a Ghana lose to Comoros. Maybe in the 2021 Africa Cup of Nations tournament. Comoros, actually Ghana, actually 3-2 in the group stages. The second game of the qualifiers for the 2026 FIFA World Cup tournament. Ghana equal Comoros. Senke kwa kwa tiaka. Yekwa kwa wini ni atopi group I. Ewa qualify sinimu. Unfortunately, Black Stars enti me anche go. Comoros eche bako. Emo me timi aji victory no. Edi afi Black Stars. And in this video, ya jo aje nche. En afi mounso amonde comment ba after the game no. Ya be kenkain edi amamo. And then ya focus on that five things that we learned from the game. A Comoros eche Ghana. Eche ye poto. Amache se neno. Ghana fobi brinande ejo alaya. Wamo efrese kwekwe shooting. Intentem, Vijay for Inch, Domon Pam Papara, a man in team for the human to a high One Sports TV channel. Your best is over like if you do not over comment, subscribe to your One Sports TV channel. And after subscribing, kindly turn on the notification button by clicking on the bell beneath the video and update your Ebano AD Strong Arm Troubles. One more and as we are saving the update, though. Yeah, the Eba Intentem, you more remember my in the last 24 hours, more the comment tabano, you can comment in the MFA and Tuja and for a mama. Our brand friend say Alex Israel or say our coach is more than poor or say I'm powerful coach Chris Utina Papano Wanya de Bakusi was also added to us who say Otuado was far better than coach Chris Hutton and Ayansama Wetimi and the Atuja user YB2ZC7UB4I one also say coach Chris Hutton should be sacked soon as possible. I brand to your friends say Ansu Foster or say Foster from Spain. GFA must sack this coach before the Africa Cup of Nations tournament. This coach can't help Ghana. One on Sunday 7, what the E2 Jarano, but considered by the coach is not serious. The GFA must sack the coach immediately before the AFCON. James Ajekum, or the coach Chris Shooting, must be fired, including all the technical team members immediately. On also try just a coach Chris Shooting, you know, you're to yeah, Pamono Gideon Mensah. One also a player of Bomber Blasters, we give your mensa. One also A1 Sports TV power or see only chilling or necessary things on camera is what the Black Stars know. The team should be dissolved. This new era Black Star team is a black sheep team in Ghana. Let's be serious. One also need ya what the two gentlemen or sound the two also said not only coach Chris team should be sacked, but the entire technical team must also go. Or Ben Seymour, or no, and the final comment, I have 5 free A1 Sports TV. I shall for one more comment anymore. Or Ben Seymour said, you can't sack the coach and lead the technical team. It's like 90-year-old die and you put 90-year-old as next of kin. It's the same. So to me, they should sack all the technical team, but Ghana have won the match. The goal is very, very poor to concede. And no air do being and so the two jaw yade Abraham. Yeah, no abano. Let's look at the 5 things that we learned from the game between Comoros and the Black Stars of Ghana. It was a very, very good game. Abrana Ghana 4, we Ghana fan. They are watching game no, not just a wave dry papa. Because Black Stars boy and now come at tier pa chances. Or munya chances no more to go, munya chances no more able to go. But what we learned from the game, and the number one, and they say Comoros were motivated by the win this. They beat Ghana at the 2021 AFCON. Because after almost any Ghana able at AFCON, before that, no more share Ghana da. Now you both 2 matches, and now Ghana, the team share Comoros, and no more team share. But at the AFCON, or much Ghana share 3-2, that video, or more motivated, say, baby, don't be share Blasters piano. One bit in my share, and no, I'm sure on performance. It was not like Omo Bobo, Papa B, and a year strong. Ghana created more chances than them. Ghana enjoyed the better share of possession. Ghana played the better team, but unfortunately, no Comoros with their motivation from the AFCON winner. Just one shot, one goal. No, Omo Timi Eshe Ghana, Omo did 3 points in the engine and the choir. The second thing I learned here, and I said Ghana still had a very poor first half in the game against Madagascar last week. You know, Ghana. First half performance, you know, was not good. And in a game against Comoros, you know, yes, the team may have improved, but their inability to score and wasted so many opportunities, you know, is evident that Ghana yesterday also had not so good first half performance. And the third thing that we learned was the lack of action leading to goal. Ghana lost concentration before in the 43rd minute, Comoros 4, Ebabenya opportunity in Etimashego, Salis Abdul Samet, Nicolas Opoku, and others were just watching on without taking control and then making the needed tackle or applying pressure on the goal scorer, Mizian Maolida, to stop him from shooting. Omujina Osha and Brand Tennis are man ball shot. Martina Etim Ekasai. The fourth thing that we learned from the game and Swene said Ghana was waitful in front of goal. And Noah, Abrante Antoine Semenya got the best chance of the game. Elbow ball not touch near. Jordan Ayu Enya head and could beat Mashadia Magana. Enaki Williams and Sunya head and Ebian could beat Mashadia Magana. Unfortunately, you know, these three clear goal scoring chances in Nino. Black Stars attackers and about to touch near Ghana and Timash. Into wastefulness, you know. And they had Ghana, Yentimi and Winnie game. And it was the fifth thing that we learned. Ghana's didn't lose because of the lack of chances. Ghana managed to create so many chances, but unfortunately, no. The cutting edge, the ability of strikers to score, no. And I'm watching, and right, Ghana Yentimi Elusu game, no. You two, let us hear from you. What did you think Ghana lost the game? What made Ghana lose the game? Let us hear from you in the comment section. I'm going to ask you a comment from Rakri Sutin, Jeffy, Wamun Pamono, and answer my papa, and Twan de Juma. So far, I didn't have a good comment section. I'm going to update it by the strong arm trembles. I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, UK, I'm going to say, Canada. South Korea, baby, be a kaka, brooch, and opposite to Quaco Kusuadia, and a school, and opposite, and as a German opposite, or quite what discovered Fedia. For numbers, a wall screen, a mofromo, or mojo, so on my boy, a besa, or my boy, a passport, travel documents, be a wiano, or my boy, I'm a white enough, and once waiting to quine, aqua brooch, aqua cobra, a discovered fee, aqua Kusuadia, and yanim tear, I'm a baby, Tima Kuya, the amount, Ewa Brabomo. Thank you so much for doing the watching, and I'm the third banner here, dear see. Continue watching the One Sports TV channel. Until the next update, everyone. Take care and stay safe. Peace. Shalom.